This Burmese Mountain Dog is training for a very important job to comfort grieving families at a North Carolina funeral home. Mochi is the newest member of the funeral home family in Franklin, and she belongs to the office administrator, but is training to become a licensed therapy dog. Families would be able to request Mochi for funeral visitations. She would also make trips to nursing homes. Katie Johnston for CBS Local News.